sort of the main pillar that we've rested all this work on is the idea of access. Access to participation in the arts, access to actually being able to view art, access to the spaces that create art for artists. So it's a two-way interaction that we're looking for. We want to give the public access to the artists, but in El Paso, we also want to make sure that the artists are able to access the public